What? Oh, you see me change the name? When you told me to take the cuss words out of it, and I did. Broadcast all with all my viewers. Me and my son, it's Little Dallas. It's my son.
The one who made it.
This is the one who created my YouTube channel.
Splicers really know how to encrypt their systems.
Our YouTube channel.
Halfway through.
It's not really kid appropriate, but a kid did make it. Just letting you guys know there is some cuss words in here. It's some inappropriate stuff. It's not for kids. But there is a couple kid videos on here. Oh my God! I self-res just a diagonal? Gotta get him. Oh man, dog. You gotta do something, bury him. Yeah, I see him. I'm watching him. I'm gonna bring my toothpick, go. Hurry up. What? Huh? Let me, I might be one on the counter. Go look. That was a horrible grenade, nigga. Horrible ass grenade. Yeah, that super's going up real fast. Grenades going up hella fast, super going up fast.
Got it. Grid's clear. Let's get out of here.
Guardian, I've got reports of hive activity near the Devil's Lair. You seeing anything?
Yeah. We've definitely got hive. And apparently they hold a grudge because they're mad. And I think they're letting the Fallen know it.
Oh, that shit's funny.
Target down.
Yeah. Yellow. What's up? Yeah, they're hungry. No, they didn't eat. No, they did not eat. Okay. Okay. Alright, bye. I said alright, bye. You want some pizza? Or you want chicken strips and french fries?
Pizza.
Alright.
Why would the splicers rebuild Cephas? Yes. They already have Cephas.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils.
Fighting.
A show of power.
What about them?
You know, in Cephas we trust, and in Cephas
all things are
possible. Get in there and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Yeah, I'm gonna know, but I'm gonna know, but I'm gonna know, baby. You can hear everybody, you can hear Jahi, you can hear Wolf, you can hear all the bad stuff we say. Yeah, I bet you can.
Sepik's perfected in all his glory. Yeah, nigga. Why you let that shit happen? That nigga BB Gary be tripping. BB Gary. I hit him. Yeah, take him down, buddy. Okay. I know Cleophas. Oh. My bad. What was it, your grenade? Nowhere for Cephas to run, nigga. Nowhere to run to, baby. Nowhere to hide. That's my shit, boy.
Cephas
Pacific. Hey, he didn't make it to his third captain, nigga. Two captains, you feel me? Then control the flow of ether to control the house. Cause they didn't even drop, nigga. Factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
That nigga was hiding, that's why. You don't die when you hide. Nigga, Smoke, you was back there taking a shit. Shut up. That nigga had more kills than he had more kills than both of us. Look at that. You can't even use no scout rifle. I don't want no goddamn strange coins, you piece of shit. Oh, there you go, but Barrier 398. Want to do it again with a different character? Do it. Yeah, let's go to the tower so I can put my Zalos and shit in there. No, you didn't. Guys, go clean up the table in the kitchen. Go put all this stuff up in there. We're going to the tower first. Hey, hey, hey. You put the dishes in the sink? Mm-hmm. Right? Venus on Venus? No, no. Yes, Dallas. I'm about to do that right now. Watch this, Kelly. No, I mean, you can send one to me. Oh, no, that's not happening. What you got, a weapon? I got the Bomidian. Yes. The Bomidian.
Checking. All done.
Did I say that, Sam? Come back. Where you going? I'm changing characters. That's what I'm doing, Willie. Wonky Willie. Wonky Willie. Shut up. Wonky. If I slap you. Yeah, give it to me, baby. Give it to me. Damn, I just got a whole bunch of stuff on the way. Let's see. I got a new sparrow. I got a duck horn. Let's see what the duck horn. Nigga, I got a duck horn. A duck horn. That's funny. The duck horn. Did you clean off the table? Yeah. Ooh. Was that Dara? Where's Dara at? She missed it? Good. My bad. That nigga about to get drunk. Did you clean off the table? getting by the getting is good. She made a sandwich. What kind of sandwich? Oh, you know. Hey, you know she's pretty. She put some witchcraft in it. Man. She's not trying to poison you. She's just trying to keep you to stay. Forever. Yeah, let's go. I ain't got the bounty either. I ain't gonna be no self-res this time though, but it's gonna be a whole lot of should I do Blade Dance or Night Stalker? Do the Night Stalker.
No, Blade Dance.
Night Stalker. Shut up, Dallas. I'm trying to punch you.
If you do Stalker, then you only have a bow. And if you do Blade Dance, then you only have a
Dallas, you are a little stalker, so be quiet.
No, if you use Blade Dance, it's more helpful. Blade Dance is more helpful.
Turn that tablet off. It's 10 o'clock! Did you finish moving? You finish moving? Did you finish moving? Are you loving it out, don't you? I do too, but it's too expensive with all these fucking four little kids.
Right?
Yeah. I sneak out every now and then by myself. I eat this in the parking lot and that's it.
Yeah.
All right, bro.
Let's get you back out there.
No, you not.
Dad, can you help?
Why are you lying?
Why are you always lying?
You've got work to do, I mean.
But
he has been banished from this one. You need better be. We lost a lot of ground during the war. Back to the front, Guardian.
Yeah, I bet you're
right here.
The dreadnought still floats in the
messages.
I had nothing to do with this.
See you tomorrow.
It was funny. High five. Who started laughing? My son? Give me the controller.
Service normal.
That's funny.
Have a splendid day.
The Donyan who stared Oryx in the face. Back out into the dark, Hunter.
I'm done. Damn, I don't have the sequel. I don't have the addendum. The Ragabone. The Cold Between Stars. Weapon ornaments. The Dune Maker. Or the Nana Chance. Nana Chance. Now these are ornaments for like the Icebreaker. And the Black Spindle. Shit that I don't have. Shit that I don't got. Come on, y'all ready? Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's knock this strike out so Jahi can go, you know what I mean, try to do his thing. Why? You keep on using that 298 weapon. You might be a 296. Come on. Shit. That's a 25 minute now. After you got that bang, it's gonna be 20 minutes. Jahi said, fuck the bounty. Let's do this shit. Well, now you know, nigga. Who? Yeah. I don't give a fuck what you are, nigga. Do it the right way. That nigga tripping. It's running.
La Cucaracha.
The House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their prime servitor, but your old friend Sepix Prime is back.
You talking about the assassin's bodyguard or assassin's bodyguard? The bodyguard's assassin. Bodyguard's assassin. Assassin's bodyguard.
I can't blame him.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime.
Yeah.
I'm sure the fallen will.
Make it. That's what we're doing, y'all. Yeah. With Samuel Jackson.
The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
Hey, how do I use my horn again? Yeah, circle.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery. But I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures.
You hear that shit, Barry?
Well, that's new. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Where the fuck are you at, Barry? Oh my, no, you're not behind Ja, nigga. Ja is by me. You are nowhere near nobody. Nigga, you gotta let a nigga know if you die way back there. Nah, nigga. No, we shouldn't. We should have mucho time, mucho dinero time to spare. How the fuck is he bike back there, bro, no nigga? My little nigga.
The splicers have a laser grid blocking the way.
Nigga.
I should be able to disable it. In the meantime,
y'all supposed to hack this shit, man. Y'all tripping. Now fucking this shit, man. I can hit him with a tether, bro. They coming out in front of. They coming out over here. They in front. I thought they supposed to come out the door behind us. Throwing those grenades. Try to run up behind you, Johnny.
The slicers really know how to improve their systems. I got this. Halfway through.
I'm underneath you. I don't know if you can make it, but yeah, I'm underneath you. That shit, man. That shit was funny. Ain't nobody gonna.
The splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers. Watch my back.
Oh yeah, go move to the narrow bubble. I mean, orbital. He's above me. Yep, we got it. Don't forget, y'all gotta come back to get me. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm right here.
Guardian, I've got reports of hive activity near the Devil's Lair. You seeing anything?
Yeah, we've definitely got hive. And apparently they hold a grudge because they're mad.
What you want me to tell them?
I think they're letting the Fallen know it.
And the ogre and everybody? Oh shit, I'm about to die. Whoa.
Guardian down.
My bad.
Why would the splicers rebuild Seppens? They already have seeds.
I don't know.
I can make a guess.
Hello?
Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power. You know, in SIBO we trust.
Yeah, here
in
you come.
SIBO all things are possible.
Dallas!
Get in there and show them that their god is not
Dallas!
In tech.
Go take Kane's scooter and go open up the gate.
In all his glory.
It's in the truck. It should be by the door. Look by the door. Oh my God. There you go. There you go.
Epics to run this time. Sepix was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
Alright, y'all, I'll be back on later. Alright.